Hello new friends and welcome back. I am of course Mr. Fabulous and today we're playing some more Star Wars Bounty Hunter because it is marginally popular on my channel. So we are still in the prison. We've just seen, what's her name? Sam Wiesel from that female bounty hunter from Attack of the Clones. She has taken our bounty and apparently has started a riot. So now we have to, holy shit, now we have to go through all of this. Why are the prisoners attacking me? I don't understand. Get up. Oh shit. Take this. Okay, right, so in here should be the turret man. Alright, we're first jumping right into the action today. So hopefully I can finish off this level today. That would be nice. That's the goal. Here we go, press the button. Yes, please walk through that only door. Please. There we go. Just realised I am not using the good controller. I have two controllers. One is good and one is bad. But you know what? That's okay. Because the main problem with the bad controller is the R2 button, which does not get used when playing this game. So all is well. The analog stick feels a little funny, but that's, you know, it's fine. I'll just deal with it. These are the sacrifices I make for you guys. What? Aim! Wait. Okay. I don't know. Yeah. I don't know why the auto aim wasn't working, but that's clearly like a turret or something. Yeah. Leave me alone. There you go. The levels get darker and darker. Oh, Wilhelm scream. Everybody take a drink. Oh my god. Yeah. Okay, alright. Okay. It's probably up, right? I mean, let's be honest with ourselves here. The level design is not that imaginative. Wilhelm scream, everybody take a drink. You're all gonna get hammered. Get some drugs. Yeah! Alright, what's this? Some more drugs, don't need those. Ammo. Ammo for a weapon that I never use. Oh my lord. Well, this is the perfect time for this. Oosh. Is there another group? Nah. Oh well, I could throw a grenade. I will throw a grenade to ya. I love how he throws the grenade. Alright, they're coming for me now. Here we go. Yes, please, all of you, use that one walkway, please. This is the AI design of whenever this game came out. 2000 and something, probably. Yes, all of you, walk up to me. Go ahead. Okay. Freaking, what are they, Trandoshans? Explain why they're so tough. Now, is that the way to go? No, it won't be the way to go. It's just another spawn point. I'm not going to get tricked again. That's just another spawn point. I know it's just another... Oh, two Wilhelm screams. That's two shots for all of you. Right, why can I not go through there? Another Wilhelm scream. Everybody take a drink. I hope no one's actually doing this because someone's going to die if this continues. Alright, checkpoint. This must be the way to go. Do another turret. Auto aim, will you work? Oh my god. Oh look, there we go. It worked on that turret up there. Oh dear. I am one with the force, and the force is in me. I am one with the force, and the force is in me. I am one with the force, and the force is in me. No one will hit me. All aliens use the exact same curse phrases. Okay. I'll actually use this ledge. Okay, no, I won't. But I will go up here. Oh, that didn't work. What was that that he used? What was that? Where do I get one of those? I want one. Also, I'm still not working for this one turret for some reason. Let's go back under here. Oh, he's not. He's not on the turret. What a fool. Wilhelm scream. Take a drink. Take a drink. Take a drink. At least one person's gonna do this drinking game and they're gonna die. Please don't do it. Right, is that. Where, what have I come up here for? Is there a. Have I just come up here for that collectible? No, thank. Ah, there we go. It's open now for some reason. Oh shit. Move on screen! Ding ding! I'm gonna keep doing it for the meme. What was that? What was that? Extra long death pose. You're not an important character. Oh, that was a rocket. That was a rocket, that was. What, where am I? Oh, are you shitting me? I've started from here. And there's a bad guy here now, as well as a fucking turret. And there's another one! Where do these guys come from? I'll take the ladder. There we go. Ooh. No, I don't care about you. Right. Can I? Oops, missed it. Can I do this? Yes, I can. Cool. All right, a trophy! Score! Wilhelm scream! Take a drink! Checkpoint, there's a checkpoint over there. Yes! 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 Grenades that I will never use and drugs! Yes! Oh, there's gonna be like 1,000 bad guys in here at least. Oh, I'm. You're flame throwing. I didn't mean. Please drop some drugs. Someone. Yes! That guy's got a turret. Can I pick that up? I want one of those. Alright, drop some drugs. That's almost good. Oh, that must be the way to go right there. Look at that there. Look at all that wide open space through that door. Yes, everyone drop drugs. Give me all the drugs. Yes, please, keep popping out of cover. I never run out of ammo. Right, this has got to be the way to go. There'll be another turret here. Yep. At least the auto-aim works for that one. So after this level, I remember nothing. Absolutely nothing, so it's going to be a brand new experience for all of us after this level. I say brand new, it's still going to be more of this, it's just going to look a bit different. That's a turret. That's a turret. Okay, I'll go over there. Go over there. Go over there. Yeah. Get out of my way! Yes! Right. Who's following me? Who's stupid enough to follow me? Come on. Oh yes, that's right. All of the AI. That's right. Can I? Can I pop out here? Am I gonna? Yep. Okay. All right. New plan. Bad plan. Okay. Not a bad. Not the worst plan. I would pick up that collectible down there, but I actually don't know what it does other than making the screen go all funny. Yeah! I'm on this thing now, bitch! But without... Oh, I'm just gonna die. Without auto-aim, I'm useless! Oh no, that was... Actually, going on that turret was a bad idea. But there's like a whole carton of drugs over there. Yes! Alright. There we go. I cannot believe they take so many blaster bolts to shoot. Outrageous. Absolutely outrageous. Oh look, a checkpoint. Yes! Although it's sort of bad because something bad's clearly gonna happen. Shooting. Everybody take a drink! That was a rocket. Who brought a rocket to a gunfight? Here we go, here we go, here we go. Okay, here we go. I cannot believe I made that. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh wow. Okay. That, wow. Oh no, I'm only at... Oh. I've used a lot of continues and I'm scared. I don't want to restart the whole level. If I have to restart the whole level, I won't do that on the recording, don't worry. Do I get another one? No. Can I make that just without it? Well, I guess I'll find out. Yes, I can. Just. What's through here? Some rockets. I'm getting the vibe that the game wants me to use rockets. That was close. Hide in here, and here we go. Ha ha! Alright. Now this way is probably the way to go. I do not want to restart the level. Please don't let me do it. Grenades. Drugs. Oh, what the shit is that? Ugh. You hear the noise it made? As if I was... falling along down a side of a building, and now I can't see. Boom! That was so impressive. That must be so intimidated. Now I need more drugs. Well, this can only go well. Alright. Relative safety. Just keep spamming the auto-aim just in case. Oh, he's... Oh, wait. What was he just... What is this? Oh, what is this? What am I supposed to do against that? Okay, alright. Fortunately, they were in places that were not too accurate. Yes, drugs! Yes, a checkpoint! That's how real men walk forwards. Forward flip. You're still in one piece.
What about that other bounty hunter? Do you see her? She's trying to hijack my ship.
I apologize if you can hear my dog downstairs.
Now that the prison's in lockdown, you may need her help to get off that rock alive.
She's trying to break into my ship. That's not okay. There's an army down there. That's not okay. Oh, look, fun fact. The colours of the ship here, same colours as Boba Fett's Slave 1. Is she actually helping? Oh, shitballs. Alright, cool. And that's all the turret men down. And the drugs. Yep. This is my ship! Oh, she is supposed to be helping. I don't know if she is. I don't know if she could actually kill anyone.
I'm taking Fust with me.
Over my dead body.
If you insist.
Look, we're professionals. Maybe we can work something out. It'd be a waste to kill each other over this scum.
Can't argue with that.
Just give me a ride off this rock. We'll split the reward. Maybe you can use the money to buy a nicer ship.
Well, I'll have to now. There it is.
A ship.
I stowed aboard a supply ship. Until you showed up, that was my plan for getting out.
Some bounty hunters you two are! We're doomed!
Well, what now?
Oh, no, please stop!
Why don't you pull your weight?
This is insane!
That ship is mine. Where's the hangar?
In the security tower, up at the top! But the whole prison's in lockdown. You'll never get up the asteroid with that shield active.
Then I'll have to shut it down.
How will you take out the shield?
I met an old timer. Might know the answer. You keep Smoothie. It here, I'll see what I can salvage from my ship.
You must be talking about Smoothie. That weirdo. Smoothie. Yay, I found a secret. It does nothing. But apparently I do get trophies, so hey. Maybe that's... Now there's finally a reason to collect all that shit. If you're one of those people who, you know, cares. I'm not going to platinum this game. I'm not going to platinum this piece of shit. No way. No way.
Hey, you made it, Dom. I knew you would.
I need to shut down the prison's shield to get off this rock. Got any ideas?
Well, let's see. You're going to need to somehow overheat or destroy the cooling coils on the tower's 3 relay arms. That'll cause a core meltdown, and that'll shut it down, I think.
What about you?
Oh, don't worry about me, stranger. Tis the best day I've had in decades. I owe it all to you. Be a fine day to cash it all in. See you on the other side, eh, stranger?
I actually understood none of that except stranger. That was the only word I could understand out of Smoothie's mouth. I love that the one that I was targeting was the last one to die. Holy shitballs, that's a lot. Good shot. Haha! You can't defeat me. I have the portable high ground. I don't know what that was. I didn't look like an egg. Oh my lord! Fortunately, they are glass cannons. Right, we're now at the point where I can't remember anything. I don't remember this part of the level. I don't remember Slave 1. I don't remember this Mass Effect lift. Okay, not Mass Effect lift, it's fine. You guys should see if you can get a refund on those turrets. They are very easy to destroy. They're easier to destroy than most of the prisoners here. Holy shit. Wait, I do remember this. Yeah, I remember this, right? So there are rooms that I've got to go to. There are rooms, there's doors in places that have rooms that I've got to go to. Like there. There we go. They're marked by those, I think. No? Okay, maybe not. This looks like a place that I had to go. But clearly not. Or is it over there? There's bad guys over there, so it's probably over there. We're on screen, everyone take a drink. Ah, drugs. Yes. Right, I can walk through here. There are items. I'm going to assume this is the way to go. Get rid of that. It's flashing. I see a checkpoint. So I will continue to assume that I am heading in the correct direction. Yeah! Here we go, it's all coming back to me. Go on, Green! Oh god, there's turrets underneath this walkway. And that man has rockets. That's not fair. You can't bring rockets to a gunfight, it's cheating. That didn't... What? That didn't go well at all. Alright, okay. I really don't think we're gonna finish this today. Well, maybe we will. If I can get my shit together. Alright. Everybody remember where we came from. I couldn't help but be curious. I don't really care, I was just curious. What? Who would put a bounty on an Ugnaught? Do I step back and do this? Yep, okay. Alright. Oh god, there's like four of these I think, isn't there? Alright, no. Yeah, just, well no, I bet afterwards is... There we go, that's much easier than manually aiming. Get out of my way! Is that it? Is that all of them now, or is there another one? No, that's all of them now. Yeah, okay, yeah, so now I have to do the second one. Alright, where did we come in from? Did we come in from over there? Or over there? All looks exactly the same. Right, I think we came in from over there. Yes, look, there's an item over here. This is probably the way to go. That is... Nope, this is not the way to go. Alright, that's fine, because we're going to go to the one on the left, because that's probably the way to go. I knew it all along. There we go, and we've got this extra jetpack fuel now, so we can fly further. Look, there we go, there's health over here, so this is probably the way to go. Okay, we clearly have to go back the way we started from. Or maybe one of those was the way we started from, and the game has locked it so that we don't go back the way we came. Or we have to go back the way we came and do some more climbing. Right, there's bad guys here, so this must be the way to go. My logic is flawless throughout all of this. Wilhelm Scream! Jesus, it's a rocket. That's a rocket. Let's go over here. Here we go, here we go. Here we go, get the drugs. Come on, you can at least auto-aim for that guy. Come on. Here we go. Oh shit. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Alright. Wait. No, this is definitely where I... Yeah. Yeah, that's definitely where I started. Alright, so I have to go up here, and then up here, and then... I came down when I should have gone up. There we go. We're on screen! Let's go up here. Can I please? Yep. Whoa, that was close. Oh, look, there's another lift. Get some drugs. Whoa, that was close as well. Man, I am good at accidentally dodging these, aren't I? Look at that. Alright, let's try this one. Alright, this is also not the way to go. Alright, over here. Yep. How am I supposed to concentrate? Get the drugs. Oh. Here we go. No, still not here either. Jesus Christ, where am I supposed to go? Over here. Right, it's got drugs. It's got fuel. Oh shit, that's a rocket. Did you see the frame rate go down? This game is so old. Right, there's bad guys on that little helipad over there. Leading me to once again assume that that's the way to go. Oh shit, that was close. We're on green. Oh shit. Drop some drugs, please. No. Okay. Oh, yes, he did. Ask and you shall receive. There we go. Look at that. All the drugs are mine. Okay. Alright, now we're on with this shit again. Alright. That was somehow a stealth kill. Oh no, you don't. Haha! Yeah! I've got a turret now. Right, I did just put it away, right? And not just... Yeah, I did. Oh shit. Oh, okay, well, time to show off this. There we go. One shot, one kill! Ow! You unfriendly little bastard. Give me some drugs. Yes! Okay, alright. So we know now where we have to go, which is always the place that we started from. Out of the way, I'm not! Any more? Yep, there we go. Okay, cool. Alright, so now I have a space minigun. Alright, again, I'm just curious. No? Alright, get out of the way. Let's see it. Get out of the way. Why are they so stoic? Freaking Ugnaughts. I have spoken. Alright, is that one done? Is it? Yep, that's that one done. Do I have to do another one? Yep, of course I do. Ah! Oh no! No! That's so stupid! Why couldn't he grab onto that? Have I accidentally been sent to the next one? Or have I been let out? Wait, what? Wait. Wait, hang on a second here. Hang on. Is this? Right, hang on. So that leads back out there. Okay. Has it spawned me at number 3? Could I be that lucky? No. Okay. It spawned me out. Right. Which is fine. That's totally fine. Just give me the space drugs, and all is well. Right, we'll switch to the. There we go. We'll switch to the minigun. No. Now we have to find... Yeah, how do you like it, bitch? Uh-oh. Yeah, eat it! We're gonna take the spacelift hit. Right, we'll keep an eye out for another space helipad that's got enemies on it. Right, this rocket man is gonna die. Oh man, this thing runs out of ammo so quickly. Sad, but it's true. What about this space helipad? This has got a door that I can go in. There's no enemies here, so I've definitely been here already. Alright. Let's continue upwards. Wilhelm scream! Right, this has got enemies on, so it must be this one. What a time for my space minigun to run out. Someone says stop where I am. What if I do? Will I be fine? Can I just stay here forever? I don't know how long this recording's gonna be. I want to finish the level. Nobody do this Wilhelm scream drinking game, please. Because I'm gonna lose all of you. Wait, is this on? It looks on. Everybody take a drink? I can't help it. It's a meme now. Take care of you two, because you'll sneak up on me otherwise, somehow. I see a collectible down there, and I couldn't care less. Okay, let's just take care of some of these glass cannons. Alright, this should be the last one. Why is this Ugnaught just watching me? Excuse me, my eyes are up here! Frickin' Ugnaught. Wait, hang on. No. Okay, I thought it was a bit too good to be true. No one with a bounty on their head would get all angsty. Stop staring at me, Ugnaught. My eyes are up here. Can I? Yes, I can. Good. Right, that's what you get. For not looking into my eyes. Not that you can, but still. Alright, there we go. Steel prototype fire spray police ship. Oh, ship! Police ship. Oh, fuck off! I don't know why he doesn't grab onto that. But, right, we're out. So, I don't know. I don't know where I have to go. Do I have to go all the way down now? All the way up? You've probably all seen it throughout the walkthrough so far. There's a real lack of a sense of direction. Oh, is this a... Is that a... Has this changed? No, it hasn't changed colour. This... Up. Okay. I got double health for that, and I don't know why. So where do I go now, then? I've been all the way up. I can't go up anymore. Whoa! And the frame rate really slows when that happens. Alright, Rocket Man, I'm coming after you. There we go, you're not burning the fuse up here alone anymore. Alright, let's I guess, go down? This way? Back this way? Right, no, this is where I started. It's probably not that way. There's a lot of enemies up there, implying that it's there. Can I get through this door? No. Why have a door there? Why not just have it as a wall? Okay. Right. And also can't go through that door. There's an enemy down there. Implying that it's over there. It's not. It's not over here. There's only one bad guy, so it's not over here. That's where the Rocket Man was. Maybe I just wasn't supposed to come back. What if I was supposed to go somewhere else through the reactor? So let's go back in here. I thought that was a checkpoint, meaning I was correct, but it's not. It's just some drugs. Alright, let's try the other doors in this room. This was the last reactor that I was at. And no. Right, this level is stupid. There's a collectible down there, and I don't care. I might actually have to look it up, because I'm so lost. Is it up there? Wait, could it be up there? It's probably up there. Look at it, look at all the enemies. Okay, here we go, here we go. Everybody take a drink? Yes! Success is mine! Yay, now I get to do more of this shit. This is gonna be a long recording. Oh my god. This is gonna be a long recording. Ah! How many retries have I got left? Two. Oh dear. Last cannon. Fire. Oh my god, look at them all! Take a drink! Woo! Right. This way. Yes, probably this way. I'm getting the whole, each road leads in the same direction vibe from this hallway. I hope. Oh yeah, I saw the hangar! There's the hangar down there! All drains lead to the ocean. All doors lead to the hangar. Look, there it is. It's down there. Right. So let's go this way. There's a picture of the ship here, so... Yes, this must be an elevator down. Yes. Take me down to the ship that I want. Yeah. All right. More bad guys? No bad guys. More bad guys? No? No bad guys. More bad guys? A checkpoint. And a massive hall. And a loading screen. Everything about this screams boss fight. Against a droid? I want to say a droid? A ship? He knows. Alright, here we go. Oh, I've had enough of these kind of boss fights. Give me a boss fight like in the Geonosis arena. That would be cool. That's a rocket. Wait, I have those. Oh, I missed it. There we go. Fire that one. Oh no, I blew myself up. Are you serious? Oh no, I've only got one life to live. No. Oh my god. And now I have to start the whole level all over again. Are you serious? I was at the end. Oh, come on.
Hey, you made it out.
Oh, screw off, Smooty. Right, okay, we're going to pretend I beat the boss, because that'll be the start of the next recording. Thank you all so much for watching, I do appreciate you all. Like and subscribe if you haven't already. I upload every single day, and I stream on Twitch from Friday to Tuesday. So thank you so much for watching. Until the next time, bye-bye.